June 18, I need somebody at Giant Eagle for a shoplifter.
7:30 Saturday night. Giant Eagle employees alert Tallmadge police officer Stephanie Laughlin to a shoplifter. Police say she tries to stop 47-year-old Yolanda DeBruce in the parking lot.
She's in uniform. She's obviously a police officer. She's approaching the car. She's saying, stop, please, stop, police. And the woman lurched the car a couple times and then basically gunned it at her to escape.
Police say as DeBruce surged toward that officer, the officer fired a gunshot, hitting DeBruce's driver's side door, but not injuring her.
With Officer Laughlin knocked to the ground, others gave chase. With dash cameras rolling, speeds reached nearly 60 miles per hour as the chase stretched 3 miles into Akron.
She lost part of a tire and she's having trouble controlling the vehicle.
Police say DeBruce finally stopped along Davis Street. Watch as officers approach the van, then pull DeBruce from the driver's seat before taking her to the ground and arresting her.
Took no consideration to the officer's safety or any other person, and you're not going to outrun the radios, so.
Only Fox 8 News was in Stowe Municipal Court Monday as DeBruce faced arraignment on several felony charges. Police say she has a known drug habit. As for the officer,
that's a tough day.
Laughlin was treated and is home recovering.
The officer will be okay. Bumps and bruises, but no serious injuries.
Could have been a lot worse.
Could have been much worse. Very close.
In Tallmadge, Matt Wright, Fox 8 News.